During the post-war years, Josh Cowan gave the Little Nippers plenty of action, especially in accessories.